not receive any reports to me directly at the time between June 19th, when the statements were made, and the issuance of my memorandum. They were some oral reports, some email reports, some by appointing authorities. My understanding, staff had come to them, so they were fulfilling their obligation, what they saw under Rule 27, to pass it along, and then some were directly from staff or other members expressing their own.